Canada.
Accepted.
water turning now to the left, coming to the top. Out of the start box, April Simmonds, impressively done.
Riding for the Canada team, impressively done, and April starting in sixth place. They're over the Attaquan hay wagon at two, heading for the Kubota. Impressively done, April Simmonds, over the Kubota. Meanwhile, here at the water is Alyssa Phillips, jumping into the water with her Bliss 3. And out and over the table. Alyssa was one of the youngest riders at not quite 15 to win double gold at Young Riders a few years ago. Now riding on the two-star team. Combined areas of 5 and 6. Jumping the try on table, Bliss 3 and Alyssa Phillips. Over 16A and 16B. Alyssa having a terrific ride with Bliss 3. Over the Attaquan footbridge, coming in front of us now, Bliss 3, Alyssa Phillips, riding on a 48.8. Over the first and the second. Meanwhile, April has had one refusal at 7 with impressively done. Alyssa turning for the Ariat Antlers. April Simmonds clear 7C on the second attempt with impressively done. Over the Ariat Antlers and the log pile, this is Alyssa Phillips with Bliss 3, making her way now to Gotham North. Over A, over B, into the water 2 from the finish for Alyssa. She's up the little hill, turning to the left. Brave over the corner 1 from the finish. Our bench judge is reporting quite a smooth ride for Alyssa all the way through. She's through the finish flags.
Impressively done. Water at 14. When the hangover is Roger that.
215, clear jump 15.
Impressively done is accepted. Gold medal team from area 5 and 9. Congratulations to the combined areas of 5 and 9.